Manhattan. She reads dusty books and learns phrases in Latin. She is an author, or maybe a poet, a genius, but it's just this world doesn't know it. She works on a novel most every day. If you laugh, she will say, seize the day, seize whatever you can, 'cause life slips away just like hourglass. And seize the day, pray for grace from God's hand, but nothing will stand in your way. Seize the day. Left his six-figure job for a mission position. He's healing the sick in an African clinic. He works in the dirt and writes all to the cynics. He says we work through the night, so almost every day, as we watch the sunrise, we can seize the day, seize whatever you can, 'cause life slips away just like hourglass. Seize the day, pray for grace from God's hand, but nothing will stand in your way. Seize the day, la-di-da-di-da. As bitter and cold as the whiskey he's drinking. He's talking about fear, about chances not taken. If you listen to him, you can hear his heart breaking. He says one day you're a boy, and the next day you're dead. I wish way back when someone had said, seize the day, seize whatever you can, 'cause life slips away just like hourglass. Seize the day, pray for grace from God's hand, for nothing will stand in your way. Seize the day. You can do what you will with the days you are given. I'm trying to spend mine on the business of living.